Konika. 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 Fire. When we have our, before we make our Nhiki Manhu, which is Johnny cakes, it's bread, our traditional bread that we made. We make a konika first, which is the fire. But before we can start on the Nhiki Manhu, we have to let the fire die right down so that the hot Nhiki, which is the coals, can burn right down so that we can cook our Nhiki Manhu. Mangatu Nhiki Manhu. I am making Johnny cakes. I am now mixing the flour, which is a little bit of plain flour with a lot more self-raising flour. And then once I get it all mixed in, then I add the ngukku. Ngukku is the water. So I use the water and flour. There's no other ingredients. And then I'll mix it all together. Then I'll make it into a dough and then I'll knead it. Now I am kneading the dough. And once I get it all smooth, we can begin cooking our Nhiki Manhu. The fire is almost down now, so it's ready to put the Nhiki Manhu's on now, ready to cook it. So I shall flatten them out, or as we'd say, the Aboriginal people, I'm going to start knocking them out now, and then they will be ready to put on the gridiron to cook. We like to teach our young people to cook Johnny cakes too, so that when they grow up, and if they don't have any bread in the house or they can't get any bread and they have flour, well, we know for a fact that their children will never go hungry because they'll know how to cook Johnny cakes for their family to feed their family. So that's what Andrew is doing now. Ngulatu Nhiki Manhu. I am cooking the Johnny cakes.
Salatu Nhiki Manhu.
Why we cook our Johnny cakes? Because we like to keep our tradition going. Because we was taught this at a young age, like I said early on. And I like to teach the kids of today to keep doing the Johnny cakes, because the kids get a lot of pride out of doing it, as well as I do, and I get a lot of pride out of it by teaching the young ones.